Welcome to the learning on value proposition of nutrition care process model as part 2 of nutrition care process insights. Value proposition 1 of the nutrition care process. Although every country may have its own code of ethics and standards of professional performance, nutrition care process will give a perfect framework to pursue the International Code of Ethics and Code of Good Practice approved by the International Confederation of Dietetic Associations. Value proposition 2. NCP provides a world common thought process of nutrition care. Unique nutrition consultation. Diet instruction for a specific nutrition therapy, like other healthcare providers who are trained on scientific problem solving methods. Value proposition 3. Since dietetics is a science-based profession, following the NCP improves the multidisciplinary research on dietetic practice, provides a framework for formulating professionally competitive hypotheses and testing these hypotheses, identifying the effectiveness of NCP in compliance with Code of Ethics and Code of Good Practice designed by International Confederation of Dietetic Associations. Value proposition 4. If all the dietitians adopt the NCP in a similar manner, the database on NCP will enhance the dietitians to truly synthesize a robust body of knowledge about the dietetic practice, which form the basis of an international profession of dietetics. Value proposition 5, NCP research framework continually update the evidence-based resources, such as Academy Evidence Analysis Library, practice-based evidence in nutrition. Academy Evidence Analysis Library, it is an online resource that includes systematic reviews of evidences and the evidence-based nutrition practice guidelines and toolkits that are developed using the systematic reviews. Whereas practice-based evidence in nutrition is an online resource that reviews evidences to answer the key nutrition care treatment questions and also has toolkits and patient education resources. Thank you for learning about the 5 most important value proposition of NCP in part 2. Module 2 discloses the critical thinking in the nutrition care process model of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics.